This is the American memorial at Montsec, which was built in 1932, and it was built to commemorate the battle of the Saint-Mihiel salient in September of 1918. The real significance of the battle of the Saint-Mihiel salient is that this is the first time in the First World War that the American army went into action as an independent fighting force, as an entire American army under command of General Pershing. So that is the significance of Saint-Mihiel, and of course it leads on to the Battle of Meuse Argonne 2 weeks later, which is still to this day the largest ever battle fought by the American army, with over 1 million men actually taking part in the battle. The monument is on the hill of Montsec, which was a major German observation lookout. It dominates the battlefield of Saint-Mihiel, and so this was a very significant point, and you know, a very fitting place in which to put a memorial.